notion of self is shattered. You simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before, and she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
They came through stormy black seas. They raided these shores. no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. is another church.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
Stella possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh, and her face menacing and grim.
Come on.
on. When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song.
Thank you.
shade of a tree. She really is the first time she saw Billy. To her young eyes, he moved as if dancing. And the world danced with him. The gloom lifted. And for the first time in years, she felt a ray of hope.
His name is Six. His father's hall was built around a great tree, and one day, Odin comes and thrusts a sword into the tree, a gift to whomever can release it. Many try, but the sword only comes out at Sigmund's touch. His brother-in-law, King Siggeir, wants it, but Sigmund refuses it. So King Siggeir plots revenge. He invites Sigmund and his brothers to a feast, but when they arrive, they are met with an army, not a warm welcome. King Siggeir captures Sigmund and his brothers, steals his coveted sword, and readies them for execution.
What's your name?
Senua.
I haven't seen you before.
I'm not. I don't leave home much.
Oh, Zeno's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No one.
No one?
Well, I watched you, and...
You learned all of that from watching me? You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dilly. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who's supposed to reassure you. Make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are. But her world changed the day the Northmen took him for her. As anyone knows that there's no going back to how things were. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, and don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here.
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No.
And all your suffering will have been for nothing.
Shut up!
Sigmund and his brothers seem certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister, and she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns, ravenous, night after night, until only Sigmund is left. The next day, Sigmund's sister sends a servant with honey to smear on Sigmund's face. But to what end? Well, that night, when the she-wolf appears again, You'll never guess what happens. Fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing. Her name is Herber, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrfing.
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember? I'll find him.
Don't touch the walls.
You don't know what they might do. What was that? Did you hear that? Nothing. Was that voices?
Is that his voice or the voice of the dead?
Not Dillian. Dillian's calling to you. Can you hear him? Where is he?
I can hear him.
Further away. Have you lost him?
You're going the wrong way.
Are you lost and have you lost him? Where are you? Turn left. Turn right.
Hera disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Down the Northmen to hell.
Listen. It's him. Listen. It's getting louder.
There he is.
Keep going.
Senua, follow the voice.
You're nearly there.
Dillian's voice.
It's him. Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
See the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief had son.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods.
Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin, he was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him, only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
harder. She can't. The gate. She can't. She can't. She will. She'll find a way. She always finds a way.
Thank you.
you remember the way he looked?
You couldn't see the darkness within you.
time for this. Speed up.
Yours that are alive and spirits apart. They are trails to distract you.
They've set you up, and now they're going to watch you.
What if these trials mean nothing?
You think you could make this work? You keep seeing runes. You see runes everywhere.
Father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you. Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Let me go.
General, my trial. He taught me the hardest battles fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat him.
Let's listen to Robert. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you're going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Thank you.
It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when I finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it?
Where are we?
Turn back. This is wrong. This has to be wrong. This place stinks.
Ugh. It's disgusting.
It smells like death.
Ugh. I can't breathe.
Can you smell the death?
It's too much.
Turn back.
He's in the house.
Fine,
he's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it?
It's just a trial.
It's just a test.
It's just a test.
It's the test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to get to the house. Now you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish
up the tower. What? What's the tower? The tower. How do you get to the tower? Find a way.
The ladder is broken. How do you get up the tower?
Sunwell, find a way.
Dillian will disappear soon. Find a way.
Up to you.
It's another test.
Don't fail.
The light is still glowing, but soon it will go out.
You haven't failed yet. You mustn't fail now.
Moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. That is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Focus the room. Delia!
Perhaps you're dying. The burning has begun.
Dying. The burning.
The burning has begun.
Don't say anything. Focus. The rooks.
You can kill me.
Lead me to him. Like when we first met.